So this is the wig from Trendy Wigs. It is in the style. Lala, I think. It's in the style Lala, I believe. I will link it down below. It is this like rose gold, pinky, beautiful color. Okay. We're at a higher angle now, so you can get the gist of it. This shit is long. So I'm gonna cut this lace off. This is the first time I've ever done this. So I'm gonna do this off camera. I'm pretty sure there's a million videos on how to cut lace off. Now look at this. This looks like, and it goes like to your ear. This, honey, this looks real. I might wear this to work tomorrow, pull up with pink hair. Hey CSK, what's up? So let me cut this lace off and then we will get things rolling. Obviously, the lace is very seamless. Ooh. It's just something to get used to. I love it. I love the color. I love how the, you know, I love the quality of it. It's very nice. Very nice. Way to go, because nowadays, like, you don't want to mess up your hair. No, but for real, love this wig. I'm gonna stop ranting about it because it's so good. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Just take a moment. I mean, it looks very Barbie doll right now with this flash. I'm feeling cute. Okay, guys, I'm out.